Many butterflies are observed at mud puddles. In most cases, there is a strong sexual bias for males at these puddles, which has led to the idea that males collect salts and amino acids by mud puddling. Salts and amino acids may be needed for sperm production. Large numbers of male butterflies can be found at these mud puddles. Although these butterflies look like just one species, there are actually several species of blues and a species of blue-copper mud puddling together. Some mud puddles will have many species feeding together upon the mud. Watch how these butterflies gather after one butterfly lands and starts feeding. Many others gradually follow. A high rate of mortality can occur to mud-puddling butterflies along dirt roads, since vehicles often run over them before they can take flight. It's best to remember this as you drive quickly over wet areas along dirt roads, where hundreds of butterflies could potentially be mud-puddling. By slowing down while driving through wet areas, you will give the butterflies a chance to fly away when they perceive you moving close to them.